When we very first started Real Vision, Grant Williams and I sat down to talk about something known as the end game. What we're trying to think through is the logical conclusion of a macro framework that leads to maybe something different, a new system that comes out of maybe the extremes of central banking and a new answer. Now, people have been grappling with this for a long time, and certainly Grant and I did back then. One of the things we talked about then was gold, Bitcoin, or something else. One of the big things about this whole thing is that before we get to that point, you need to get through a recession. Recession Watch was about that. It's about, okay, what are the risks that unpack from a recession? And what are the things that play a part in it? And what's the likelihood of that happening? But when we get to recession, which looks increasingly likely, we're going to get to a situation where people need to look through it and say, okay, what is the new system look like? What's going to save us in the end? And within that Recession Watch programming, both Bitcoin and gold came up frequently. And I think this is a really important part of the discussion to understand how these two things, one is the oldest, one is the newest forms of a financial system, could save us in the end, or save our system, or create something new. As you can imagine, this is going to be enormously contentious. It's going to drive a huge amount of debate, but really the answers that we get are going to be vital for everybody to decide how the future evolves for us. I hope you find it as useful and as fascinating as we have in making it. So join us from October the 14th for Gold versus Bitcoin. What can save you?